tell us a little bit about just some of the injuries that you have had over the years.
17 surgeries. I've had both my eye sockets crushed. I've been set on fire. That was not fun. So she says, would you please come to church with me one time? I'm like, babe, look, I'm going to walk in there and the rafters are going to start shaking. And, you know, I believe in God. I'm good. It's not going to work. And I found myself, you know, kind of tense and pensive to kind of leaning in like, wow, this is pretty cool. Yeah. And that started my journey.
Yes.
Back to leading my life the way I should.
Isn't that great?
Hey, this is The Undertaker from the WWE, and I want to invite you to Fellowship Church